一部反映本地年轻人追求梦想并且希望成功富有的连续剧 Millions 已经开始在多伦多拍摄。该剧所有的主创和演员均是亚裔，每个角色都反映当下年轻人面临的压力和抉择，很多人都可以在剧中看到自己的影子。
大家好，我是连丽婷，我希望你们喜欢 Millions。
Millions 共十集，以多伦多为背景，讲述了20至30岁的年轻人在每天朝九晚五的生活中，渐渐发现生活的空虚，也逐渐遗忘了他们曾经希望在30岁之前成为百万富翁的梦想。直到一件悲剧的发生，让他们决定不再这样虚度时光，开始追逐最初的梦想。连丽婷说，剧情写实，符合如今年轻人的生活。
A lot of us are between, you know, the 20s to 30s range, and it's just so realistic. That's what I loved about this show, and that's what I loved about the story, is that I could see myself. I was that character.
连丽婷说，这是她参与拍摄的第一部连续剧，而且整个团队都是亚裔。
It's absolutely exciting to be part of this project because it's an all-Asian cast. The ethnicities range from Korean, Filipino, I'm from Malaysia, Jasmine, her family's from Singapore, Hubert, Hong Kong, Vietnam as well. So there's just so many of us that are Asian, yet we rarely see any Asians that, you know, are represented in the mainstream media.
连丽婷出生在马来西亚，8岁时移民温哥华，10岁时参加了一个演员培训班后就与演艺结缘。大学毕业后，她返回亚洲开始演艺事业。
Hello， 我可唔可以请你饮杯 cappuccino？
好啊，
味道 O 唔 OK 啊
？OK 啊 ，I guess slowly it started creeping in again. Like, okay, I think I am kind of interested, and I feel like it's a waste if I don't give it a shot. I don't like living with regrets, so I gave it an honest shot, and I thought to myself, okay, if I don't make it big in Malaysia in 6 months, if I don't have anything going for me, then I'm gonna come back and know that at least I tried. Well, that 6 months became 3 years.
I'm Sarah Leanne.
My name is Sarah,
and I'm your host.
连丽婷说，未来她仍会不断充实自己，继续自己的演艺事业。Omni News 记者宋娜，温哥华报道。